During the crash course, you will often encounter numbers that are expressed in trillions. How much is a trillion? You know what? I'm not really sure myself. A trillion is a very, very big number, and I think it would be worth spending a couple of minutes trying to get our arms around the concept. First, a numerical review. 1,000 is a one with 3 zeros after it. 1,000,000 is 1,000 times bigger than that, and it's a one with 6 zeros after it. At this level, I can still get my mind around the difference between these two numbers. $1,000,000 in the bank is a very different concept from $1,000 in the bank. I get that. 1,000,000,000, then, is 1,000 times bigger than 1,000,000, and it's a one followed by 9 zeros. And 1,000,000,000,000 is 1,000 times bigger than that, and it's a one followed by 12 zeros. So, 1,000,000,000,000 is 1,000 billions, which means it's 1,000,000,000,000,000. You know what? I don't know what that means. I can't visualize that, so let's take a different tack on this. Suppose I gave you $1,000 bill and said you and a friend had to spend it all in a single evening out in the town. You'd have a pretty good time. Now, suppose you had a stack of $1,000 bills that was 4 inches in height. If you did, you know what? Congratulations, you'd be a millionaire. Now suppose you wanted to enter the super elite of the wealthy and have $1,000,000,000. How tall of a stack of $1,000 bills would that be? The answer is a stack 358 feet high, seen here reaching 50 feet higher than the Statue of Liberty. Now, how about a stack of $1,000 bills to equal $1,000,000,000,000? How tall would that stack be? Think of an answer. Well, that stack would be 67.9 miles high. And I meant stack, not laid end to end or anything cheesy like that. A solid stack of $1,000 bills, 67.9 miles high. Now that's $1,000,000,000,000. That still doesn't do it for you? Okay, I want you to imagine that you're in a car on a roadway that's lined at the side with a sideways stack of $1,000 bills. A nice, compact, rectangular column of $1,000 bills is snaking along the roadside next to you as you drive. You drive along without stopping for a little more than an hour, and the entire way, there's that stack of $1,000 bills right next to you on the side of the highway the whole way. Said another way, the amount of money created in the past year in the United States economic system, if it had been printed up as $1,000 bills and stacked along the side of the road, would stretch from the center of Manhattan to Trenton, New Jersey. So there it is. Either you can visualize the stack better by driving along next to it, or by standing on top of it, or any other way you wish to express this statement. But make no mistake, a trillion is a very, very big number, and we should not be lulled into complacency simply because it's too big to really get our minds around. Instead, we should be very nervous that our money supply now stands at not one, but 12 trillion dollars. And the total accumulated debts and liabilities of the United States are several times greater than that. We are living in an era where our leaders are making decisions at orders of magnitude that they simply can't truly understand. And many politicians have less expertise in math, economics, and/or business than most people watching this video. When they vote for the next $1,000,000,000,000 bailout, raise the debt level by another trillion, or pressure the Federal Reserve for another $1,000,000,000,000 stimulus program, they don't have any real sense of what the implications will be. No one can. We've reached the point where we're operating a territory that's beyond our neural programming. As a result, unintended consequences to our current policies are guaranteed, and we need to be ready for that. Oh, and if you think wrapping your brain around the concept of a trillion is hard, let's turn to Japan for a moment. In August of 2013, Japan's national debt exceeded 1 quadrillion yen for the first time. How much is a quadrillion? Well, if we swapped out the $1,000 bills we've been using with 1,000 yen notes, the stack would wrap around the earth almost 3 times. All right, let's move on to the next chapter because my brain hurts. Please join me for our next chapter, a very important one, on debt.